Vera here, and today Vitality Time, and I'm prolonging my topics on self-care. This week I will be covering five areas where we need to take more time for yourself in order to generate more energy. So this time I will talk about four things we need to do on a physical level. On a physical level, when we take care of ourselves, we immediately see the benefit. So first of all is about pranayama. Well, ancient Sanskrit word pranayama is used in yoga. How many of you is doing yoga? So at least you can do pranayama. And pranayama is about breathing. I've already been covering one or two techniques before, but the most important technique that you breathe is all, for example, taking counts 1, 2, 3, inhale, hold for 1 second, and then exhale 1, 2, 3, right, and then hold for 1 second. So that's the simplest pranayama idea, how to include your breathing into your routine. Very interesting thing that with your breathing, you control your emotions. When you control your emotions, you stay more into the ease, into the, your energy field, and also you control then the situations, because nobody can distract you. Remember, breathing is the most important thing. Another thing is about sleeping. We need time to be alert. We need time to rejuvenate ourselves. So the sleep is one of the most important things, to rejuvenate yourself. During the sleep time, our brain actually, what it does, it actually processes all the information, all the experiences, all the emotions during whole day that you have generated, right? So breathing, sleeping, what else? Walking. Walking, daily walks at least 15 minutes. The benefits of walking is known long time ago, and actually it increases your productivity. It calms you down, it pieces you down to the level that you need to feel healthy, right? Last one is a massage. So pranayama is breathing, walking, and sleeping. And the fourth element, how to maintain our physical strength and physical alignment, is about doing massages. Because when we are giving a time for massage to put our body to energize, the blood is running, right? The massage goes into the tissues, into cells level as well. If you have a good massage and you were doing time after time, but if you're doing once per month, is good enough, because it brings and distributes your blood and energy through the blockages that we have during the day. And those blockages are stress and emotions and whatever, it comes into your environment. So Vitality Time today is all about four things on your physical level that you can take care. If you take care of all these things, you go to the next level. And actually the next level is about your emotional status, yes, about your social status, and also about your specific environment where you live. So start today with four things. Just choose one: pranayama, walking, massage, or just sleeping, quality sleeping. That's totally another topic to dive in, but still it brings in our our physical body more strength. I want you to be strength and healthy, so that's why this Vitality Time videos are coming daily. Thank you, and see you in the next video.